Back here. Oh, something was in there.
With the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology. Back! How did you kill them all?
Stim, BD-1. Oh, okay. What is it?
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks. Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Yeah.
feels better. That's interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Get going, BD-1.
Huh. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect. Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend. I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano fault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
Tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
You see that? Ugh.
Ah!
that before. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything. Check it out.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Keep your eye on the ball. Good. Continue. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Push the ball before it reaches you. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way. I did it. This Guardian was destroyed long ago. Hey, no. So what was in there?
My friend, take a look at the detail on this mark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Yeah.
Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.
Gonna need more than the wind to move that sphere. Another one?
My friend, this tool is utterly fascinating.
was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the hate of the act. Meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.
What did you find?
The Zepho went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.